Lindo's armlet is still sending out signals. It must be an origami similar to the one you fought off the other day. As always, forget about your personal feelings and calmly discharge your duties. Understood?
Yeah! get up.
Slash it to hell.
Mission clear. Good job. This is where you can save me most.
Don't let your guard down.
Don't let your guard down till the end.
There's no question. This is his. Lindo. Lindo.
All right. Let's begin. Authorization cleared. One report, one list file, and one project file. There's also some kind of executable program. Is that what it is? Let's start from the top. First, the report. Just as I thought. He was keeping from me the fact that he was working on this. Project? Have you ever heard of it?
No, this is the first I've heard of it. Oh, that list file seems to be relevant.
It looks like a list of ARC Project-related names. God-eaters from each branch, as well as engineers, scientists, and their families?
But it's not clear what this list is for.
We'll leave the executable for later since it's risky. Let's try the project file first. Aegis. Infiltration.
I'm going to skip ahead.
Lindo was trying to infiltrate Aegis so he could find proof.
It does look that way. Now, it all makes sense. Including what I need to do next.
Sakuya, you're going to finish what Lindo started, aren't you?
No, that's not what I meant. I want you both to forget all about this. I plan to do the same myself.
What? What do you mean by that?
Just what I said. Someone in the Far East branch is involved in this project. That much we know. If we make any waves, they'll crush us.
But no. Then what if we tried sending an urgent message to another branch, or to HQ?
We have no proof. For all we know, they could be wiretapping everything. Do you still think we have a chance? This terminal, the comms, even this very room might be under surveillance.
Still.
That's why I'm telling you to forget about it. I'm sure that's what Lindo would have wanted.
No!
Could you... I'd like to be alone now. Please.
Excuse me.
Lindo. I can't let any more people get dragged into this, can I?